You sure you don't want me to go instead?
That would be highly illogical, as I am already outfitted
Spock,
in heat resistant.
I was kidding. You got this.
This movie for Spock is a lot about understanding how important it is to be emotionally available, which is something that he's not particularly skilled at.
What is it like to be a friend when you're not completely human and you've chosen to sort of live in this more logical and less emotional way?
Spock, are you okay?
I am, surprisingly, alive.
Spock has a lot more action in this movie. There's a lot of precision and a lot of rapid-fire thinking.
Our shuttle was concealed by the ash cloud, but the Enterprise is too large. If utilized in a rescue effort, it would be revealed to the indigenous species.
I'm really grateful to be a part of it. I'm grateful to be back to it. And the feeling of collaboration and support and enjoyment of one another is really palpable on set. Spock hit a breaking point in the first film. Kirk manipulated him into losing his temper. And I think it's a real breakthrough in the character that in a lot of ways, he'll never be the same again.
Hold on!
Captain, this ship will not fit.
We'll fit.
Okay, we'll fit!
I told you we fit.
I am not sure that qualifies.